When the crowd wants more, I bring on the thunder. Cause you got my back and I'm not going under. You're my point, you're my guard, you're the perfect chord. And I see our names together on every billboard.
We're heading for the top, we got it on lock. We'll make them say hey,
and we'll keep rocking. Oh,
there's no way I can make it without ya. Do it without ya, be it without ya.
Good morning, Beaufort High, I'm Greta.
I'm Chase. Today is Wednesday, May 15th.
And this is your Beaufort High Morning News.
All seniors and junior marshals in an EOC course will take their exam on Monday beginning at 8:45 a.m. Your teacher will provide you with the testing location. All other courses, your senior final exams for first and second blocks will be Monday, May 20th, and third and fourth block will be on Tuesday, May 21st, during their normal schedule times. Please see Mr. Pagani in the guidance office if you have any questions.
AP testing will take place daily in B-Pod until May 17th. See the schedule on screen for teacher room locations. We will be on a non-advisory bus schedule through Friday.
Tablet collection for students will begin Friday, May 24th and will run through June 3rd. Seniors will turn tablets in on Friday, May 24th. Juniors on Tuesday the 28th, sophomores on Wednesday the 29th, and freshmen on Thursday the 30th. Makeup day turn-in is Friday the 31st. Students with EOC makeups have till June 3rd to turn in tablets.
Seat time makeups are 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. on Saturdays for the month of May. Students who have missed more than 5 days in a quarter class or 10 days in a semester class will hold seat times or receive a failure due to attendance. Seniors need to complete all seat time by May 24th. Use the QR code on screen to sign up. Students arriving after 9:15 will not be allowed in.
Elections for the 2024 to 2025 Student Council officers will take place today and tomorrow. Please view the attached candidate list and be sure to cast your vote.
The Sea Island Sound Band and Orchestra Spring Concert is tomorrow at 7 p.m. in the PAC. Come support the instrumental music student in their final performance of the year. Hope to see you there.
Several athletes on the boys and girls track teams have qualified for the 3A state championship meet this weekend in Columbia. Good luck. That's your sports news. Go Eagles.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
Thank you for watching.
Have a good day.